actress Sunny Leone made a promise to her elder daughter, Nisha, that she will protect her from all evil. Sunny adopted Nisha last year from an orphanage. In a tweet posted on Saturday, Sunny addressed a note to Nisha saying, "I promise with every ounce of my heart, soul and body to protect you from everything and everyone who is evil in this world. Even if that means giving my life for your safety. Children should feel safe against evil, hurtful people. Let's hold our children a little closer to us. Protect at all costs." Sunny and her husband Daniel Weber are also parents of twins Asher and Noah, who were born via surrogacy this year. Sunny's tweet arrives in the wake of nationwide outrage over the rape and murder of an 8-year-old child in Kathua. In strongly worded tweets, celebrities like Sonam Kapoor, Karan Johar, Akshay Kumar, Kalki Koichlin, Farhan Akhtar, Richa Chadda and many others also condemned the heinous crime on social media and asked for justice.